ये शो मेरे लिए बहुत स्पेशल था क्योंकि मेरे को पता नहीं था कि मैं ये शो करूंगा कि नहीं करूंगा बिकॉज आई वॉज ऑलरेडी क्वालिफाइड. बट जब उसकी अनाउंसमेंट हुई आई मेड श्योर कि आई कम्पीट इन दिस शो बिकॉज टू रीजंस. माय मॉम एंड डैड राइट देयर एंड यू गाइस ऑल एवरीवन हैव नेवर ever got the support like this in any of the shows, and I never get emotional. I've done 15 pro shows so far, but never. But this is too much, and this is so much love. I never thought in my wildest dreams ki mujhe kabhi itna support aur itna love milega. And this was a hard show because I was in my peak week for the first time at home, and it was very hard for my parents to see me suffering and see me in a phase of, you know, depleting and hard and stress and pressure and all of that. And it was very, very hard to, you know, not see me like that. I always say I've always isolated myself to be my prep karta hun. So this was a very new experience, but I wanted to compete here in India. I wanted to show you guys, come here and show you my physique, compete with every single Indian, you know, the pro hai jo bhi aaj pro bane hai.